Why do we race? Is it to prove how fast we are? How far we can go? Do we race to find our place? To test our beliefs? To be part of something greater? To face fear? To know sacrifice? To grow stronger? To become immortal? In truth, there is no simple answer to why we race. There is only the fact that we always will.
Welcome to the Circuito de Rio, a course that takes drivers from the shores of Copacabana Beach to the vistas of Corcovado Mountain. I'm here to give you your first look and first drive of the spectacular 2017 Ford GT on the colorful streets of Brazil's marvelous city.
Congratulations on your first race.
You've been awarded race points for completing the objective. Your race point score has earned you 3 medals. How fast you finish is one of the many ways you'll learn to increase your race point score. Earning medals is your key to unlocking cars and increasing your driver rating. You can earn up to 3 medals on any event. Great work. Now let's continue to the first full event of your career. Your career begins with a tour through 12 events, each showcasing a different story of automotive passion. From feisty street races to handcrafted exotics, each event puts you behind the wheel of some of the greatest cars in the world. Every event has its own objectives, unique challenges, and opportunity to earn medals. Complete one event to unlock the next, and feel free to return to previous events at any time to try for a higher score or to increase your medal count. Now select the first event to get started.
The pony car, an American icon. Born in the 1960s to appeal to a younger, more energetic generation, their sporty lines embody a sense of freedom, independence, style, and performance. As sales of pony cars skyrocketed, U.S. automakers began to offer race-ready models purpose-built to defeat each other's offerings on the racing circuit. With powerful V8 engines under the hood and race-tuned suspensions, these fierce competitors battled it out for the latter half of the decade on circuits across America.
The cars for each event have been hand-picked from the best the motorsport world has to offer. While the cars within an event are spiritually connected, each has a beauty and personality all its own. Choose the one that speaks to you. Are you ready to take this car into your first event? Your first event takes place at the historic Sebring International Raceway, a host of auto racing since 1950. Built on a World War II airfield, Sebring is notorious for its rough and uneven surface. Your primary objective is to place 6th or better. Do this to pass the event. You can also complete bonus objectives for a higher score. Review your objectives, then select Start Race to begin. Nice work passing your first event.
If you love cars, this is where it all starts. In the empty parking areas and on the city streets where you race your mates between stoplights. We do this in the very first cars we owned, or the ones we saved up for later. We're talking about affordable heroes, cars that bring performance to the people. Whether they're smoking around a patch of waste ground or hammering along a city circuit you designed yourself. They aren't the most expensive, and they won't win every drag race, but they all prove one thing. You don't need $1 million to have a car with a big heart.
Your second event takes place in the rain at Brands Hatch. Racing on a wet track poses several challenges. Tires lose grip more easily during cornering, braking distances are longer, and deep puddles accumulate, causing a risk of hydroplaning. Forza Motorsport is a realistic simulation that features several assists to make driving approachable for everyone. In the assists menu, you can adjust these settings to experience the full depth of this simulation or to achieve certain bonus objectives. You can modify any of the assist settings to tailor your driving experience to be just the way you like or to meet bonus objectives. Removing driving assists will require you to exercise greater control of your car, but it will also increase your race point score. Powered by Drivatar technology, each driver is as unique and competitive as the players who trained them. Forza Hub is the place to go for the latest game, car, and racing news, and for special gifts to the Forza community. Go there now to unlock a unique car for your next event.
The modern GT. To see one on the road is a rare treat. To drive one is a thrill never forgotten. These are the cars that inherit all the proven racing technology of their more exotic track-bound cousins, wrapping it in excellent finish work, rich materials, and an exterior designed to turn heads on the road. But when the stadium lights turn on and the signal lights turn green, it's staggering acceleration, rail-tight cornering, and blistering lap times that do the talking.
We're off to a night race at the Yas Marina Circuit. With track temperatures cooling after sunset, your tires won't provide as much grip. In order to win here, your challenge will be to find the limit of traction without going over it. If you feel ready for more of a challenge, select Drivatar difficulty and tailor your opponent's skill to be a perfect match for yours. This menu allows you to select just the right Drivatar difficulty to provide you with exactly the level of challenge you like. Increasing the difficulty will also increase your race point score. Decreasing the difficulty reduces this bonus, but it will be easier to win.
Car bowling is a deceptively simple idea. In fact, it's pretty much like normal bowling, but without the slippery floor and ugly shoes. We've positioned some bowling pins around the Top Gear track. It's your job to knock them down by driving around as sideways as possible with lots of smoke pouring off your tires.
Your next race will be at the Top Gear Test Track, raced by celebrities, professional drivers, and the Stig himself.
Ferrari, founded by a master of automotive design who grudgingly sold road cars to finance his passion for the track. Lamborghini, created by a tractor magnate who dared tell Ferrari how to improve their cars. From the minds of eccentric men of vision sprung two legendary automotive brands, the Stallion and the Bull. Two powerful beasts, two bitter rivals, two Italian automotive icons.
Next race will be at the Circuit de Spa-Francorchamps, home of the Belgian Grand Prix.
They operate on the bleeding edge of physical possibility. Some are made in batches so small and at such dizzying expense that you have to be invited to buy one. Many combine batteries with petrol to make more power and use materials you'd usually find on a spaceship. All of which has led to a new ground-based space race and unfathomable top speeds. These aren't just the fastest cars of their time, they're the fastest cars ever.
Thank you.